Prophet Shepherd Bushiri is happily married to Mary Bushiri, who previously answered to the name Mary Zambo, before the young billionaire prophet claimed her heart, making her Mrs. Bushiri in a colorful ceremony at Mzuzu Stadium in 2011. The union is blessed with two kids. Throughout their years of marriage, Prophetess Mary Bushiri has diligently served alongside her husband, Prophet Shepherd Bushiri, founder of the Enlightened Christian Gathering and president of the Shepherd Bushiri Ministries International in Africa, which serves nearly 60,000 members. Mary Bushiri was born in Lilongwe, Malawi, but has lived in Mwazizi, Rumpi, and Cheu. She claims to be a prophetess. She is a chartered accountant and holds a Bachelor of Accountancy degree. In August 2012, she received UN-approved ambassadorial titles, being a commander of Most Distinguished Order of Special Envoy, CDSE, and Order of Minister Statesman, Commander of the Most Distinguished Order of Kingdom Ambassadors, CDKA. She has worked as an external auditor with Deloitte and was head of finance for the Action Aid Malawi.